a new city as well, because if they use bonds, the council got in touch with different people, they don't know anybody that new prospects, you know, I've got customers that died living in the London, you know, not travelling up to me, but they don't go in the road. And that's how we ended up moving up there.
There's a bit more coal on the fire, I think.
his own cousin the other day.
Well,
sweet job, mate, you found stuff.
Thank you.
Good afternoon, folks. We'll shortly be arriving in Haverthwait. I don't think there is anyone, but just double checking. Any passengers needing to return to Bowness, Ambleside or Lakeside, the 320 is the final train of the day. Now, boys and girls, we've heard a nasty rumour at the railway, but Mum and Dad still have some money left in the pockets. Don't panic, kids, we've got this. The cafe's still open for hot and cold drinks, cakes and ice creams, as well as a gift shop for all the railway tat you could possibly ever want. Also, the cafes are selling off the last of their scones and pasties and pies for just £1 each. Now, for the grown-ups, have I got a treat for you? You see, here on the railway, we also sell our own beer. Fairburn Ale, named in honour of the last two Fairburn engines in the world, both of whom happen to live with us here at Haverthwait. So what better way to celebrate the fact than to commission our own beer? It's brewed exclusively for us on the railway, and it's available in either a single bottle or as part of a gift set from both the cafe and the gift shop. So if you're looking for a truly unique souvenir of your trip on the railway with us, the perfect gift for the train spotter in your life, or if you're just trying to get a head start on your Christmas shopping, can I recommend one of our Fairburn Ale gift packs? I'd like to take this opportunity to thank you all for travelling with us today and to wish you a safe onward journey. Our next stop is Haverthwait. A quick message for those with Crusader Holidays. I have spoken to your coach driver and he will not let you back on the coach until you've bought your beer.
Thank you.